why it would be a good idea to stop drinking. I mean, you lose your brain cells, it turns you into a consumer capitalist pig, dries up your skin, slows your jokes down, gives you cancer, tastes terrible, smells bad, and of course creates a huge amount of recycling that forces you to go to the dumpster at least twice as often and makes that thunderous bottle and can clatter that embarrasses you in front of all your neighbors. Hey, do you need a hand with that bag? No thanks, you know, I'm good.